Now for the big walk down to this remote area of the beach. Beautiful day, 24 degrees Celsius. I have with me the Valiant and the A-10. And we're going to strap some cameras on the A-10 and see how it performs on this stretch of the beach. You can hear the roar of the sea already on this little track. We turn here to the left and we should be there. There's our turn. And there's our runway. Looking good. Low tide. Today I want to try something a little different in flight filming, using the A-10 Warthog as a platform and mounting a few cameras around strategic spots with just one flight to record each, then with the GoPro headcam recording the flight as the main screen, I will edit in each camera image angle along the screen. Now I must check the A-10 center of gravity as it's very critical, otherwise I can risk losing the aircraft and the onboard cameras in one hit. Ready to fly? Let's go.
just a bit too soft, the sand. I should have landed over further. Taken out the wheel.
Well, look, it's happened. That was the crash. Landing in soft sand. Should have taken it over further. Never mind. Lesson learned. We'll fly it again very, very soon. So have a great week, everyone. Bye. Thank you.